The Tampa Bay Storm will head to Philadelphia this Saturday to face the Soul in their final game of the regular season. Both teams are entering this game having already clinched a playoff spot and are eager to stay in the win column. The Storm are coming off their final bye week of the season and are looking to pick up right where they left off in week 16 against Cleveland with another win.
Yeah, having a week off is certainly helpful. I mean, we got our guys rested and ready to go for the playoff run, and that's a big thing for us. But really, what we're looking for coming out of the bye is just to get that sharpness back. The way we had been playing for the 2 weeks prior, I almost didn't want to have the week off because it felt like we were playing some good football. So now we just kind of have to regroup, put our minds in a different direction, and start working towards the championship month.
And Philly's a great team, so we still want to go in and put in the work. We still want to win. We still want to go into the playoffs on a high note. We're on a two-game winning streak right now, so we want to make it three. So we're still going to prepare and just go in there and try to get a win.
I think it's one of those things where you sort of kind of think about putting in those wrinkles, but at the same time, you want to sort of kind of keep some things hidden away just in case you run into the team again. So we'll just have to wait and see what we got planned.
Well, you know you're going to have to play your best when you play Philadelphia. And they're well coached, and they've got a great team, and they won the championship last year, and all those things that go along with that. And playing in their own building, I mean, it's going to be a tough matchup for us. It always is. So it's great to have that at the end of the year when you need to be playing your best football. And so, we've got a playoff game upcoming, but we're not looking past this opportunity to play our best.
The game will be broadcast live on CBS Sports Network. Kickoff is set for 7 p.m. For TampaBayStorm.com, I'm Kaylee Chelios.